Ever wondered what happens at the darkest place in the universe? A black hole begins when a giant star dies and collapses into something so tiny, yet so heavy, that its gravity becomes unstoppable. Around it lies the event horizon, a one-way door. Cross it and not even light can escape. Anything that gets too close, the gas, stars, even entire planets, spirals in, glowing brightly as it falls. Time slows down. Space stretches. Gravity pulls so hard it can turn objects into thin strands, a process called spaghettification. At the center is the singularity, a point where physics breaks and our understanding ends. We don't know what truly happens there. Maybe it destroys matter. Maybe it transforms it. Maybe it connects to another universe. A black hole isn't just a cosmic monster. It's the universe's greatest mystery, hiding answers we're still